If you're lying in bed at night, tonight, you're going to lie in bed. And as you're going to sleep, as you breathe in, your door opens. And as you breathe out, your door closes. If you listen carefully, you'll feel the warmth of the whole universe. Because that's why you're alive, it's because you're breathing. Remember, you can't live without oxygen. So when you lie in bed tonight, you can feel the universe if you just lie quietly and listen to your heart and the air in and out, in and out, in and out. It's the universe. You don't have to look too far. The whole universe is there to help you. And I have faith that if you listen to these things and you do the right things, you can only have a good life.
Would you recommend this wellness workshop?
Oh, definitely. Definitely.
Why?
The maturity and the experience of Mina and Roshni, you're not going to get that. And they come with experience on their own life's journey. They're authentic. And they just wish the best for you. So you're talking to someone that has experience on earth, life, and spirituality, or just general wellness, medical background, being surrounded by medical people. So I think you're in good hands.
Yeah. For money.
Absolutely. Tell us your name.
David Lee Anthony Verana.
Where are you from?
New Morda, Benoni.
And tell us, what was your experience today at the wellness workshop?
My greatest experience today was I came in with an empty glass, but at the end of the day, I'm going home with a full glass, and I'm going with so much home that I can actually share to others. For me personally, I believe in order to get to somewhere in life, you have to leave something behind. Mindset. I changed my mindset, and I walked in empty and I'm going on full. So today wasn't just an awesome day, it was a life-changing event for me. The wellness group today really made me see life in a different light. And for those who couldn't attend, I apologize, but you guys missed out, you know. But the next session is soon. I hope to see everybody there next time. But thank you, and thank everybody for the input today that put back at least something in my life, you know, that I was missing, you know. And I found it here today, and I thank everybody from the bottom of my heart. Cheers, eh?